The camera on your iPhone or iPad is more than good enough to capture all the details of a document, but it wasn't designed to act as a scanner. These iOS scanner apps fix that small problem and turn your Apple mobile device into a document scanning powerhouse. Scanbot. Scanbot combines an easy-to-use layout, excellent image quality with solid OCR and sharing options. It's also a great tool to work with PDFs, whether you want to sign it, add notes, or highlight some important parts. You can even rearrange, remove, or add more pages, crop scans accurately, and correct them for geometric distortion. It doesn't perform OCR in the cloud or send your data to its servers, so your private information is safe from prying authorities and hackers. It also provides PDF encryption, so you can password protect your files. You can adjust automatic crop, rotate, apply filters, and name your scanned file. But once you save your scans, you can't go back and change the filter. You have to scan afresh. You can then share it via email and upload all scans automatically to cloud services, including Dropbox or Google Drive. Other cool usability features include a dedicated multi-page scanning mode, passcode and Touch ID app locks, wonderless integration, and automatic text recognition in 60 languages. Scanbot doesn't have presets for different content types though. For example, if you scan a business card, it doesn't automatically add the person to your contacts. It also can't reliably recognize handwritten text. Instead, it uses the Actions feature to analyze OCR results and extracts email addresses, URLs, and other actionable elements. Microsoft Office Lens. This free scanner app is designed to take images of notes, documents, and whiteboards that are saved in Word, PDF, or PowerPoint file formats. Office Lens is ad-free and lets you save your scans to the cloud via OneDrive or OneNote. Its user interface is simple and easy to use, though you have to install Word on your iOS device to access the scan results, and you can only share files within the Microsoft Office family of apps and services. Besides the usual image filters, Office Lens has discrete modes for scanning business cards and whiteboards with distinct and useful results. However, it doesn't magnify corners while adjusting a crop manually, so it is harder to get precise results. CamScanner. This business-grade scanner app can scan various documents, including receipts and invoices. It converts scanned files to PDF, which are uploaded automatically to cloud storage services like Dropbox, Google Drive, and Evernote. You can also invite team members to view and comment on the scans, but they must have user accounts. Its advanced editing feature lets you add watermarks and annotations to documents for a more professional look, and you can add passcodes to documents for improved security. You can download CamScanner for free or upgrade to one of its affordable premium plans that come with 10GB of storage and other nifty features. These include batch document downloads and sending document links with password protection. Evernote Scannable. This powerful little scanner app will scan anything you place in front of it and send it to your preferred storage or Evernote account. For example, if you're in a business meeting and you granted Scannable access to your calendar, you can scan the meeting minutes and Scannable will ask if you'd like to share the images with the attendees, as long as they're linked in the meeting invite. You can scan receipts, business cards, sketches, paper documents, or multi-page documents, and Scannable will automatically file and organize the results. Crop them automatically to remove backgrounds and enhance the image quality. It also adds contacts automatically from scanned business cards to a contact card on your device, and you can call or email the person or visit their website in one tap. Find Scanner. This is an iOS-only scanner app that scans text in 193 languages using OCR. It can scan printed and handwritten texts and works with 12 file formats, including PDF, DocX, and TXT, while preserving the original document formatting. Its easy-to-use annotation tools lets you add notes and signatures to text, and with the book scan feature, you can easily digitize books. Find Scanner can also remove backgrounds and enhance the final image automatically to highlight graphics or bring out text. Your scan results can be shared via email, or you can save them to cloud storage services. The app is free, but offers in-app purchases if you want more capabilities or extra storage. Mobile scanning apps can go where your physical scanner can't, like a business lunch or your school library. Plus, they're a great stopgap if you only have a couple of documents to scan every now and then. With these powerful, high-quality scanning apps, maybe it's time to throw the office copier in the bin. You now have everything you need right there in your hands. See you next time.